take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Ow, fucker! I'm too hot! Danger! Enemy fire incoming! Energy shields detected. Try alternative weapon. We're here, Spore.
On us. Defensive formation.
Bandit dens again.
Registering damage! Move to covering position! Hull integrity decreasing! Eliminate the aggressive scum! Taking multiple hits! Zero operational! Hit sustained! Cover needed ASAP!
Weapon overheated. Percent integrity.
All integrity decreases.
Weapon overheated.
Eliminate the aggressive scum. Taking multiple hits. Zero operational. Even if you went down.
Weapon overheated.
Something up. Ranger signal?
Might be one of ours. Ranger gone MIA. You should find out what happened.
Integrity decreasing. Eliminate the aggressive scum!
Regenerating.
Cover needed.
Cover needed, ASAP! Registering damage! Move to covering! Position!
Warning! Enemy lock-on detected. Weapon overheated.
Taking off the location. Zero operational. Hit sustained. Cover needed, ASAP. Damage sustained. Evasive maneuvers.
Bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Come on!
Walker, Loosum here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. But I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office. Found an arc. Jackpot. Dr. Kvasir, here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Your form is wartime issue. Modified for use in eco-pod fortification. Vineland, no? The new must be... Yes. Second generation archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
I will let you in.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original archist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup. Dr. Kvasir?
Kvasir, yes. My lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined, but over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
Makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina Prowley took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But Alas, no.
It was a massacre, an unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions? I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can, with better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and tired. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Ecopod's still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. It remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes.
What have you got?
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Plague must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
Voice. Conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the Authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of Authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Watch your back.
One of them bandit dens again. Authority sentry.
We're here, sport.
Thank you.
Engaged. Manual repairs.
Repairs needed.